Hello guys, I am back with another video. Today I am going to work on a Titan watch. This watch has Titan movement, caliber 7121. I am going to service this movement and change this movement coil and a part of SLS. I will use rodico putty, white petrol and Elma to clean this movement. This movement has total number of 10 screws, 4 on its calendar side and remaining 6 on other side. So let's start the video. Let's start disassembling this movement. I will start disassembling this movement from its calendar side. Below this bridge there is our wheel, date calendar, minute wheel, date wheel, date intermittent wheel, center wheel, date dog, intermittent wheel and date changer wheel. Positive connector or battery plate. Remove this movement crown stamp, press over here and pull the crown stamp out. PCB of the movement. Coil, yoke, drum wheel, below this bridge there is first wheel, center second wheel, third wheel and magnet wheel, magnet wheel plate. So here we have successfully disassembled this whole movement. After cleaning this movement with rodico putty, white petrol and Elma, I will assemble this movement. I hope you guys will like rest of the video, and video quality will be better after 5 minutes and 2 seconds.
Thank you.